Good morning, folks and friends. We are here in the middle of beautiful nowhere, in the woods here. And Dolph is at the start already making fire for us. You should have seen the fire yesterday, it was lit. So high, it could have eaten the star or the moon. And here we have my guitar. May I introduce you to Viva la Viva. This is how she speaks and this is how she listens. May get a tune or two, I will introduce you to her later on. She's beauty. And that's the setup here of me, bro Dolfo and Betty. And that's the hammock. They had a beautiful hammock setup. Wow. Here my headscarves, my head. My head is on my shoulders. And thick forest here. Need to put one fruit after another to get through. So that's my setup here. Just very simple, a tarp and two sleeping bags, because I use one sleeping bag as a pillow because I had no pillow. So that's a Regatta 0.214 I use as a pillow. Soft and smoothie. Yeah, I don't drink. And then we have Vango Nightstar 350 here, yeah? Just very simple. So the Vango is a 3-4 season and the Point Star is definitely 4 season. So warm stuff. And wow, look at that. Beautiful scenery. Woods. Woods are beautiful. Would you love me? Yes, I do. I do love you. That's the skin of a predator. We have skinned a predator yesterday. Alias Arnie. And if you like, then leave a like, subscribe, leave some love. Yo. And stay tuned. Just if you like. Bonjour. Bonjour. And here, that's blood of the predator we have skinned yesterday, hunted and skinned it, and have eaten it alive. So no, that's just I skinned it. Okay, no. No, it's just a joke. So that's Candlewax, yeah. Bella Candula. And a little reminder for all the good hearts, please leave no rubbish in the woods, leave no trace behind, just footsteps and some rock, some music. Yeah, leave the trees, come on, leave the trees standing here, or standing fence, that's what the natives say, standing fence. Respect the trees they respect you. Yeah, Dolfo has already here collected a lot of firewood, he's very fleißig. It's a hot heart, like, you know, if you go camping, if you go trekking on an adventure, on a field, on an operation with Dolfo, then you can make sure he's right. It's well organized, good hearted, and heated. It's always fun going camping with Dolfo. And I thank you for all your love. See you later. Peace.
Okay?
Yep, it's recording. You're gonna go all the way home with that stick, man? Okay, so leave it there. Yeah, right there. Okay. Okay, now it's her turn. Okay, su turno.
Yeah, just to let you know, guys and girls, Dorfer has been in the military school and he learned how to handle a rifle with the police force in the States. Yeah, this how you do it? Yes, that's rifle action here. Top shape. Woo! We just started race here and Emily is here. You're top shape and she makes meters. Just like Bono makes a U2 concert and she's up the hill, like a few meters in up the hill, and she passed the finishing line and she's here holding a stick like a champion, and she's here and she passed the shrine and on the moose and on the hop and on the hill and through the tree and yeah, boy. So we are getting a little bit more firewood here. The heat is on, Bruce insists. The heat is on. Love is in the woods. You, Horsbold! So we've been talking about urban legends yesterday and we had the water mama. How do you call her again? The water mama. The sandia. So look that up if you feel like it. Google it. Sandia. Sandia. So that's the native term for her. And I tell you some spooky stuff here. Spooky stories. Nothing like it. Sitting around a fire and telling urban stories. Urban legends. That's the feeling. Good mood. There we have a beautiful fire. Fantastic. Now we need little sticks and bark and stuff. If it's dry enough, but the leaves are not dry.
Okay. Ese es otro método, entendemos. Allá, ya pondré
otro. Perfecto. Needs some air here. Now we need fire.
Leave. Don't blow it. It's gonna turn it off.
Vamos a pa playa. Yay, man!